That happened. My chance to, like, launch myself there. Oh yeah, we must be going really fast, man. We're lapping. Let's freaking go. Another perfect type of battle right there. I really love that race. That was a real good one. But we were literally like zooming. That was awesome. I might lose this one. Remember to go to the side. But I also remember that I love this track too. Oof. Man, I just literally like that jump. Just to there is awesome. With this car, I only have one perk, like, put on it, which is the acceleration perk. Haven't driven this car in this game in a long time. Oh. Okay. That was a strange one. Good pace. somehow. I mean, this car probably has like a big hitbox.
There I go.
I angled that wrongly by mistake. We get... Wait. Oh, I thought there was a spiral jump pad thing. Not to say, like... There's me. I'm messing up. Wait, in the first game, did the tornadoes have, like, newspapers and, like, paper stuff in them? I'm just probably saying... Not let go of the gas at that part so I can keep the momentum. Almost messed up that type of turn there, but still, I entered it slow. Momentum. Not feel too crazy on this one. No. Timed it that perfectly that time. You gotta remember that there's a immediate here it comes. Ooh, that slight lag spike right there threw me off. Still made it though. Still cannot do this perfectly. It is ironic though, I'm being affected by all the elements. And I have water and earth on delivery. Ha ha ha! Ooh. Should be reaching. And in 3, 2. That was a big fail. 3, 2, 1. There we go. That was a good race right there. Hopefully, though, on the next track, we do much better next time. Oof. That happened. Very sneaky design there. Very sneaky. Probably should have saved some boosts. Nope. Okay. So at least I know what to be prepared for now since I'm on this track.
Whoa!
This way just gets starts going everywhere once I start losing control. That's what's crazy about it. Oh yeah. I was hoping that I found the line to enter through that turn, and I have not. I handled that slightly better that time. I do end up falling off from there. I'm just gonna let it happen and then just bounce back onto the track. It looks like more of an efficient way of doing it. Right now, I am taking so many L's right now. To precision drive that part. Very bad idea. They should be crossing the finishing line soon as I hit this checkpoint, most likely. Okay, then it's gonna be this thing then. Yeah. We already know what's gonna happen. No! Camera! There we go. Either way though, that's GG's. Got my butt kicked.